He sold $150 worth of syrup in the summer of 1886.